Hello everyone, what is going on? This is Mike Asamati and we're back to playing Doll. Ooh, so much fun. So where we last left off in our amazing adventure, we were on a train, which I thought was a bus. But obviously, that's not the case. We are on a train, we talked to very, very interesting people with our lovely self, and no one likes us. And we don't know why that is, so we're gonna explore, now that we made it to the city, and explore what's really going on here. Pitch black. Oh, you look nice! What's your name? You look like a fun... anybody here? I don't know how you do with here in Largrana. We've been there for so long, but still. You say you get used to the cold temperature, but me, I can't do it at all. It's okay. I mean, when you live up north for a while, you just kind of get used to it at this point. Well, at least in this station, I could shelter from the rain. Alright, Wendell. Good luck with Wendy's later on. You look like you're going to accomplish something. Oh, you making music? I love me some jams. What you playing, girl? Daddy, take the bell. Let's go running. I am not your father. I am just a lost girl who's trying to figure out who I am. Go on. Get it wrong, I am not. Oops, sorry, I didn't recognize your voice. Are you? I am not from here. My name is Judalia. You must be Jarla. Oh, sorry, I talked in a disrespectful way. Yes, you did. I was so offended beyond so much imagination, you have no idea. Yes, I am Jarla. You did not do anything wrong. But you are mistaken. You and your father, I am not a princess, or anything else. I am ashamed to have said such things. You owe me nothing. I don't know what you are saying that. I don't know. Sorry. You won't know how I could get back home. Goodbye, Jarlia. So intense. The voice gradually lowered until become nothing but a breath. Goodbye, princess. No, Lady Julia. I mean, goodbye. Sorry, goodbye. Don't apologize for me. I'm a standalone woman. I can handle anything. They call me Miss Independent. Alright, we're probably just gonna run it off. You're doing a great job, buddy. Oh, hello, creepy friend on the ground. How are you doing today? Psst, over here. What do you got? You got that good? You got that good? Yes, you. Enchanted, so you're the new doll. Doll? I'm Lanny, the doll who arrived in the year 99. Well, last year. So just say last year. I don't understand. Tell you the truth, me neither. And wonder if only one person can understand something in that stupid town. I meant what you mean by doll, what is that? Some would say a demon, angelic creature, a judge, a devil, a goddess. Some worship us, some hate us. Globally, we're somewhat maltreated, in fact. It might be that we are in reality like anybody, and all that is just a cruel trick at our expense. A comedy. Well, I'm a fan of the comedy. Really, I don't know much other than it designated as a doll. You'll be the center of a cruel and incomprehensible game. Maybe you'll be able to discover the solution to this enigma. Oh my god. If I keep saying it, I'm just gonna lose myself. Okay, and that is one. I know that trial dolls are bound to go through. You'll need courage. I'm going to say that I am a doll. Exactly. Well, that's obvious. You're the new one, quite simply. Well, here we will make a distinction between what could be called the new ones and the newcomers. Newcomers come from elsewhere from the world, I guess. From the outside of Largrana. And the new ones are new. In every sense of the word, those are new. Well, the dolls. Like you. Or me. Or the doll next year. There's a new one each year, they say. So this is the year 2000? Because if she was back in 1999, then the year timeline is set in 2000. So that's good to know. I'm not making fun of all whatever I say. I forgot what it was like coming here. I'm sorry. But it's true. Do not take what I say at face value. By the way, you didn't tell me your name. Juliel. That's cute. Mine's better. Mm-hmm. Goodbye. Bitch. Don't be staring at me. As we make our way through the stairs. Okay. Here we go. Oh. Lady Juliel. How do you know my name? That is, there are not often new faces here, and we are very glad to have you amongst us. How does it answer my question? I have to tell you, the Mayor Ocean wishes to meet you. Great! That sounds very exciting. To reach the town hall, you have to take the first turning on the left. When you exit the station, then go straight ahead. I'll be facing you. Thank you. You're so kind. You just can't take me there. Oh, a rat! That's always good to have in this household. Should I just talk to everyone I see? Frah. Don't look at me like that. Go away. You're moving the frozen air of this station. Now I'm cold. Well, fuck you too then, Frah. What kind of name is Frah? You seem chill as fuck. You wanna do drugs? This is a sad dollface that is coming this year. Hey, that also makes a haiku. There's not much missing. Oh no, I'll have one to hear once again engrave something up there. I have a big pain in my hands. You know that I can't use them much. Oh, that sucks. But that's not what I really wonder. What's the point of all this? Well, if one day I am finally judged in that hell, that would be accusation against which I could use to defend myself. Lorgana is ugly and gray, just like this game. Except not the ugly part, just the gray part. I would have shared what I have done, which maybe would have made the world a little less hideous. That would have not been much, almost nothing, but I would have done my share of the job with my own means. Unless it's dedicated by your ego. You know why that is? Your job. Okay, can we talk about me here? I don't want to argue with you, but that's not exactly what I do. I'm looking for flaws and reasonings. Buddha over there? We have a Buddhist. I'm like that since we are in Lagra. That's not to hurt you. I'm just looking for the truth and error in everything, in hope of finding the solution. I know well why you're doing that. I can't hold it against you. Alright. Good talk, guys. Nothing about me. Alright. Cool talk. Oh, you're smoking a cigarette. Can I get some of that? Such a cute girl, lost forever. I am feeling sad for you, even though you're going to be cause of great troubles. We never know which ones, but to cause one is the reason why you're being sent here, you the dolls. To punish us sinners, isn't it? Okay, well then I'm just gonna leave this conversation and not talk about it, okay? I am leaving. You're just gonna make me talk to you. Okay. Anyway, we are all going to join what lies in the pit here. Whether you punish us in or we very wary, and where we go by ourselves. What is down there? Corpses, of course. Isn't that obvious? Yes, Dollface, for a particular reason, here in Lagara, corpses do not decompose. So we drop them here. That's still allowed to mourn them. But soon they wind up overflowing the station. The buildings, though, the windows, they will flow until they cover our sheets. Streets. Until that hell looks like hell. Okay, great conversation. Good talk, sir. Nice to meet you. Enjoy your cigarette. Hope that kills you first before I do. So is it you, the new doll? I guess so. Suppose you met Brenna, the granny? Well, she's not really my granny from the biological perspective, nor the granny of anyone here, but everyone call her like that. She wears glasses, short hair, since the sun. Okay. I hope she wasn't too harsh on you. She is devastated. She lost her partner Leon a few months ago. She believes all dolls are only one and the same person. What happened to him? To Leon, it was because of a doll named Lanny. I met her down there just when I exited the train. No, you were mistaken. It was someone else. Lanny died too. Her corpse should be resting in the certain garden. As sad as over there on the floor if you want to know more. Okay. I'd rather not. So, just gonna leave that conversation behind, to be honest. You would think I need an umbrella, but no, the rain doesn't melt me away. I melt the rain away. You look lost, girl. What are those things nailed here? No, it's not me who made them. I did not say anything, but who put that here? Oh, it's me who nailed them there. What is it? If the dolls perform perforce come from here, they got to go ahead of those things. And so we say, we get to the curse of the dolls. Those are the real ones. Real ones. Yes, those made with former incarnated doll hairs. That's frightening and disturbing a little. A little? Alright, good talk, girl. Just stay out of the rain. Promise me you'll stay out of the rain. I am gonna go now. Goodbye, creepy little girl. Okay. So this town seems scared of her because she's a doll. Last time I checked, Barbie was supposed to be the queen of everything. You know your dog is standing out in the rain. You would put him in a home with you in a warm fire. Welcome to Largra, the prison town. Oh, prison. Love it. Why is every game I play, I'm being put to prison? Oddly, not everybody agrees to that, but because we can't get out of this town, how to conceive it otherwise? Do you know who those we send in prison usually are? Criminals. I wonder how we are that, but we certainly are. No, not me. I did nothing wrong. Who knows? Alright, doggy, what do you have to say? Woof, woof. Great conversation. That's a normal conversation I like. Oh, we got some gang members over here. And this is looking strange today. She stares like a dead person. She's always been pale, but now it looks like all the blood has run out of her. I wonder what she saw. Are you No, that's stupid. I don't know what I'm saying. That was strange. Sorry, I had the feeling I thought you knew. Blah, blah, blah. Still remember me as someone, though. I don't know who it might be. In fact, it was indeed the beginning of my name. It is Euphrasy. This is strange, but that you knew that. If it wasn't anything but a mere coincidence, I may well end up believing some things that are told about the dolls. In any case, now I understand how some can get uncanny idea about you. What kind of ideas? You know, the kind that pushes one to question the existence of things beyond life. Huh. You don't say. And you over there, looking like a... thought you're about to fall. Please don't fall. I really love this music. Like, I have to see that. Whoa, whoa, what just happened? That is the cool experience, yes, but that dirty work has to be done and proved to the dolls where they are. To unify the opinions about those ones and finally make Laranga a place of good relationship, coherence, and in peace. You probably want to get up, you might catch a cold. Or not. Oh, here we go, now I'm getting up. Can't, my head, go away. It's you doing that to me. You're when you're near. I didn't do anything to you. Rude? I'm in love with the music though. Okay, so we're here somewhere. Nice place you got. I love kittens. We're gonna get along just fine. Who's it this time? Sorry. What are you called? Julia. You look sad, Julia. Have you done something already? What? No, I did nothing. Just they talk to me like I'm worthless. They treat me like an object. They call me doll. They despise me. What would you be able to do? I just want to go back home. to get back home. Tell me where it is home. It is not here. See, it's not a big deal. Sometimes, somehow, your home is here. You can come sleep here at the night if you want, for as long as you'll be in Longaranga. The bed in the other room is yours. Goodbye, Julia. Judel. Can I pet the kitty cat? He looks so nice. Finn! Meow. Where's my room at? Is this the other room? Because it's pretty small. I'm just gonna walk into a wall. Okay. There's no other room. Where am I supposed to go? Oh wait, maybe that's the other room. Which would make sense. No? Okay. Okay, so it's the same thing saying, nothing different, nothing different. But I don't see the other room. If you want, for as long as you be allowed, the other bed in the room is yours. Goodbye. Okay. So, I don't have a bed. And it's not letting me do anything. Here on the floor, then. No? Okay, well then, I'm just gonna leave this place and see what else I can do before I come back here and play with the kitty cat. Because that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, now we're back in the open. So let's see what else is there to explore. She doesn't want me near her, so I'm not gonna go near her. At least I have a place to stay now, so that's nice. Oh, we got ourselves a badass over here. Wait, why does it say down? Oh, downstairs. That makes sense. Oh, so I went upstairs. Okay, now I'm a little bit... That took a hot minute. It's like, where am I going? Okay, so let's talk to you. See what you gotta say. Amir wishes to talk to you. He's waiting for you in the building directly in front of me. Please turn around. You're not gonna let me walk that way? Okay. I wanted to talk to her, but I guess you're not gonna let me, so... Forget that, then. You look tired, sir. You know, you are Lanny, and Marla's in, and Sally, and Amis. It is who always takes those we love. How do you do so, this time? With the mare, we just discovered Lanny lying in her blood in the cabin she used to live in. And you never went through there. You've just been born. I don't know how you are involved, but as soon as I know you are, or is it you, doll or not, I strangle you with my bare hands. Leave me alone. Wow. It sucks. This girl's life sucks. We didn't even do anything. Everyone's blaming her for this bullshit. She's not the mayor. Is she? She looks pretty bitchy, if you ask me. You got your angry face on. Let's put a smile on that face. Oh. Maybe you're the mayor. Or you're the mayor. The new doll, you're cuter than Lainey. Well, come closer. The mayor Osh would like to talk to you. The prosperity and clothes combined with here an unhealthy effect on which insanity. We cannot do anything to change the factors, but their effects can be channeled. We will work toward this. I'll tell you that, whereas you'll already know us, isn't it? Well, I am here. Come closer, it's me you're looking for. I am the mayor of this town, Ocean. Please do not hold a grudge against us, against those who have there been certainly with some, have been misbehaving with you. You see, each other doll has been the cause of great troubles. The population of Lagra is always a little bit disrupting for the dolls when they are just arrive in this town. It is not that you are pretending to be surprised by that. I do not understand what are those dolls everyone's talking about to me. Yes, they always ask the same questions systematically. Sorry. I am not going to tell what you are. You are you know that better than me. Over. Let's say we're losing Lainey and her death is tricky to relate to you. The dolls usually are, in one way or another, involved in tragedies. And things are partially explained but here. We think that a dark soul other than the one which possesses you, the dolls, possibly is working inside the walls of Lagrana. And who knows, maybe it's the only one who never acted. This is your chance to clear the names of your presetters. Find who killed Lainey. Why you are a doll. If somebody other than you is acting, is that one exist? He will very well probably try to link what he did to you or to connect himself directly with you. If he exists, he could have acted furtively before we could think it. Could have only been by merging his action with those of the dolls. I invite you to begin with the visit of the crime scene. It is in the cabin after the cathedral that you will find what remains of Lainey. You're putting me in danger. No, we're not putting you in danger. We're just telling you to do our job for us to make it easier. No, do you not want me to tell you who it is, the danger? The sentinels have been ordered to protect you. Help us, and your life in Lorna could not be a living hell, as it ended up to be for the pastels. I have nothing to do with that. All I just want to... What you want won't be taken into account for. We won't hear it. You are here trapped with us, and we are trapped with you. Do what we tell you to do and leave. Wow. Alright. I guess we're just gonna do that. Then we're just gonna leave. We're gonna find this mystery. We're gonna find out who killed these people. And we're gonna clear my name, even though I did not do anything. That sounds like an adventure or a mystery, I should say, for Sherlock Holmes. But that's fine. I guess I'm doing it too. Well, I'm just gonna leave it here for right now. And then we're gonna start our adventure to finding who's been killing the people in this small city of Lagrana. Well, if you wanna play the game, you can click that in the link in the description below. Hit that subscribe button if you're very interested in mystery type deals. And thanks for watching. Stay awesome, guys.